Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, Everyday English Excellence. If you're new here, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more educational content. Today, we're going to learn some basic English dialogues that you can use in everyday conversations. Whether you're traveling, meeting new people, or just practicing English, these dialogues will come in handy. So, let's get started. Hi, I'm John. What's your name? Hi, I'm John. What's your name?
Nice to meet you, John. I'm Sarah. Nice to meet you, John. I'm Sarah.
Where are you from, Sarah? Where are you from, Sarah?
I'm from New York. How about you? I'm from New York. How about you?
I'm from California. What do you do? I'm from California. What do you do?
I'm a teacher. And you? I'm a teacher. And you?
I'm a software engineer. How old are you? I'm a software engineer. How old are you?
I'm 25. What about you? I'm 25. What about you?
I'm 28. Do you have any siblings? I'm 28. Do you have any siblings?
Yes, I have one sister. How about you? Yes, I have one sister. How about you?
I have two brothers. What are your hobbies? I have two brothers. What are your hobbies?
I like reading and hiking. What about you? I like reading and hiking. What about you?
I enjoy playing guitar and cooking. What's your favorite food? I enjoy playing guitar and cooking. What's your favorite food?
I love pizza. What about you? I love pizza. What about you?
I'm a fan of sushi. I'm a fan of sushi.
Do you have any plans for the weekend? Do you have any plans for the weekend?
Not yet. Maybe going to the movies. How about you? Not yet. Maybe going to the movies. How about you?
I might go for a hike or hang out with friends. Do you like movies? I might go for a hike or hang out with friends. Do you like movies?
Yes, I love watching comedies. What about you? Yes, I love watching comedies. What about you?
I enjoy action movies. What's your favorite movie? I enjoy action movies. What's your favorite movie?
The Shawshank Redemption. It's a classic. How about you? The Shawshank Redemption. It's a classic. How about you?
Inception is my favorite. Have you traveled anywhere interesting? Inception is my favorite. Have you traveled anywhere interesting?
I've been to Europe. How about you? I've been to Europe. How about you?
I've traveled to Asia. What's your favorite place? I've traveled to Asia. What's your favorite place?
I loved Paris. The Eiffel Tower was breathtaking. How about you? I loved Paris. The Eiffel Tower was breathtaking. How about you?
Japan was amazing. The culture and food were incredible. Do you speak any other languages? Japan was amazing. The culture and food were incredible. Do you speak any other languages?
I'm fluent in French. It's useful for traveling. How about you? I'm fluent in French. It's useful for traveling. How about you?
I speak a bit of Spanish. Do you have any pets? I speak a bit of Spanish. Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have a dog named Max. How about you? Yes, I have a dog named Max. How about you?
I have a cat named Luna. Pets are the best. I have a cat named Luna. Pets are the best.
Do you enjoy sports? Do you enjoy sports?
Yes, I love playing tennis. How about you? Yes, I love playing tennis. How about you?
I'm a fan of basketball. Do you follow any sports teams? I'm a fan of basketball. Do you follow any sports teams?
Not really, but I enjoy watching tennis matches. What's your favorite team? Not really, but I enjoy watching tennis matches. What's your favorite team?
I support the Los Angeles Lakers. Who's your favorite tennis player? I support the Los Angeles Lakers. Who's your favorite tennis player?
Serena Williams. She's incredible. Do you play any musical instruments? Serena Williams. She's incredible. Do you play any musical instruments?
I used to play the piano. How about you? I used to play the piano. How about you?
I play the guitar. It's so much fun. What type of music do you like? I play the guitar. It's so much fun. What type of music do you like?
I enjoy listening to pop and classical music. How about you? I enjoy listening to pop and classical music. How about you?
I like rock and jazz. Have you read any good books lately? I like rock and jazz. Have you read any good books lately?
Yes, I just finished The Great Gatsby. It's a classic. How about you? Yes, I just finished The Great Gatsby. It's a classic. How about you?
I'm currently reading The Catcher in the Rye. It's really interesting. Do you like outdoor activities? I'm currently reading The Catcher in the Rye. It's really interesting. Do you like outdoor activities?
Absolutely. I love hiking and camping. How about you? Absolutely. I love hiking and camping. How about you?
I enjoy going for walks in the park. I enjoy going for walks in the park.
Do you have any favorite TV shows? Do you have any favorite TV shows?
Yes, I'm a big fan of Friends and Game of Thrones. How about you? Yes, I'm a big fan of Friends and Game of Thrones. How about you?
I enjoy watching Breaking Bad and The Office. Do you like to cook? I enjoy watching Breaking Bad and The Office. Do you like to cook?
Yes, I love experimenting with new recipes. What about you? Yes, I love experimenting with new recipes. What about you?
Cooking is not my forte, but I can make a decent spaghetti. Do you have any favorite cuisines? Cooking is not my forte, but I can make a decent spaghetti. Do you have any favorite cuisines?
I love Italian and Mexican food. How about you? I love Italian and Mexican food. How about you?
I'm a fan of Indian and Thai cuisine. Have you ever traveled solo? I'm a fan of Indian and Thai cuisine. Have you ever traveled solo?
No, I haven't, but I'd love to try it someday. Have you? No, I haven't, but I'd love to try it someday. Have you?
Yes, I traveled solo to Southeast Asia last year. It was an amazing experience. Do you enjoy outdoor sports? Yes, I traveled solo to Southeast Asia last year. It was an amazing experience. Do you enjoy outdoor sports?
Definitely. I love hiking, kayaking, and rock climbing. How about you? Definitely. I love hiking, kayaking, and rock climbing. How about you?
I enjoy cycling and playing soccer. Have you ever been skydiving? I enjoy cycling and playing soccer. Have you ever been skydiving?
No, but it's on my bucket list. Have you tried it? No, but it's on my bucket list. Have you tried it?
Yes, it was an exhilarating experience. What's the most adventurous thing you've done? Yes, it was an exhilarating experience. What's the most adventurous thing you've done?
I went bungee jumping once. It was terrifying but unforgettable. Do you have any phobias? I went bungee jumping once. It was terrifying but unforgettable. Do you have any phobias?
I'm terrified of spiders. How about you? I'm terrified of spiders. How about you?
I have a fear of heights. I have a fear of heights.
Do you have any favorite hobbies? Do you have any favorite hobbies?
Yes, I enjoy painting and photography. How about you? Yes, I enjoy painting and photography. How about you?
I like playing video games and hiking. Have you ever exhibited your paintings? I like playing video games and hiking. Have you ever exhibited your paintings?
No, not yet. But I'm working towards it. Have you ever participated in a gaming competition? No, not yet. But I'm working towards it. Have you ever participated in a gaming competition?
Yes, I've competed in a few local tournaments. It's a lot of fun. What kind of photography do you enjoy? Yes, I've competed in a few local tournaments. It's a lot of fun. What kind of photography do you enjoy?
I love capturing landscapes and portraits. Do you have any favorite video games? I love capturing landscapes and portraits. Do you have any favorite video games?
I'm a big fan of RPGs like The Witcher series. How about you? I'm a big fan of RPGs like The Witcher series. How about you?
I enjoy playing strategy games like Civilization and Age of Empires. Have you ever traveled for photography? I enjoy playing strategy games like Civilization and Age of Empires. Have you ever traveled for photography?
Yes, I've taken photography trips to some scenic locations. It's inspiring. Have you ever gone on a gaming marathon? Yes, I've taken photography trips to some scenic locations. It's inspiring. Have you ever gone on a gaming marathon?
Yes, I've spent entire weekends immersed in gaming sessions. It's addictive. Do you have any favorite painting styles? Yes, I've spent entire weekends immersed in gaming sessions. It's addictive. Do you have any favorite painting styles?
I like Impressionism and Surrealism. How about you? I like Impressionism and Surrealism. How about you?
I'm drawn to abstract and contemporary art. I'm drawn to abstract and contemporary art.
Do you have any favorite movies? Do you have any favorite movies?
Yes, I love classic movies like Casablanca and Gone with the Wind. How about you? Yes, I love classic movies like Casablanca and Gone with the Wind. How about you?
I'm a fan of science fiction films like Interstellar and The Matrix. Have you ever attended a film festival? I'm a fan of science fiction films like Interstellar and The Matrix. Have you ever attended a film festival?
No, but it's something I'd like to experience someday. Have you? No, but it's something I'd like to experience someday. Have you?
Yes, I've been to a couple of indie film festivals. They're quite enjoyable. Do you have any favorite directors? Yes, I've been to a couple of indie film festivals. They're quite enjoyable. Do you have any favorite directors?
I admire the works of Quentin Tarantino and Christopher Nolan. How about you? I admire the works of Quentin Tarantino and Christopher Nolan. How about you?
Steven Spielberg and Stanley Kubrick are among my favorites. Have you ever tried acting? Steven Spielberg and Stanley Kubrick are among my favorites. Have you ever tried acting?
No, but I've always been interested in it. Have you? No, but I've always been interested in it. Have you?
Yes, I've participated in a few local theater productions. It's a lot of fun. Do you have any favorite stage plays? Yes, I've participated in a few local theater productions. It's a lot of fun. Do you have any favorite stage plays?
I enjoy classics like Romeo and Juliet and Hamlet. How about you? I enjoy classics like Romeo and Juliet and Hamlet. How about you?
A Streetcar Named Desire and Death of a Salesman are some of my favorites. Have you ever been to Broadway? A Streetcar Named Desire and Death of a Salesman are some of my favorites. Have you ever been to Broadway?
Yes, I've seen a couple of shows there. It's an amazing experience. Yes, I've seen a couple of shows there. It's an amazing experience.
Well, it was wonderful chatting with you, Sarah. Well, it was wonderful chatting with you, Sarah.
You too, John. Let's do this again soon. You too, John. Let's do this again soon.
And that's it for today's video. I hope these simple conversations help you improve your English. Remember, practice makes perfect. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more updates. See you in the next video. Bye.